and terrified at the moral apathy, the death of the heart, which is happening in my country. These people have deluded themselves for so long that they really don't think I'm human. I have basis on their conduct, not on what they say. And this means that they have become, in themselves, moral monsters.
And I see what's being done.